Who was the first Sith Lord, 28,000 years before the Clone Wars, on the homeworld of the Sith species, Korriban? An unusually large Sith with charcoal-coloured skin was born. As he was different to the other members of his red-skinned species, he was revered as a god, becoming a master of Sith alchemy and a lethal warrior. Adas, as he came to be known, united the various warring Sith clans, becoming the first Sith Lord. After ruling the Sith for 300 years, the evil Rakata race would attempt to take control of Korriban. After a brutal conflict between the two dark side-wielding species, King Adas and his Sith legions repelled the Rakata from the planet, leading his people from the front. With his giant battle axe, King Adas took over several other nearby planets from the Rakata. After securing a future for his people, Adas perished, but his legacy lived on for thousands of more years.